So hello everyone, I hope everyone doing great and fine, and welcome to the last video on the channel. As I have already told in the Telegram channel that further I will not be making any videos because the reason is at the end of the video I will be sharing the reason for sure. So now let's start with the few things. Your examination dates are finalized by the institute, that is examination are starting from the 8th December. So I hope the if you wish to add one more group, you can do. Like what you can do is you can start your preparation of the next group, whatever it is, for 15 or 20 days, or after 15 or 20 days you can analyze that whether you will be able to continue that group plus the earlier group which you have already prepared. So you can start your another group by 15 or 20 days, and after that you can make your analysis whether you will be able to done the next group or not. So if you are not able to done the next group, then you have to focus on any single group. Otherwise you may go for the both group, there will be no issue. Secondly, if you wish to add one more group, then what procedure you have to follow? The procedure is simple. You have to take out the print, that is the examination form that you have already filled out, plus the DD, that the requisite fee you have to pay to the bank, and bank will give you an DD. That DD plus the examination form, both the things you have to send to the institute through the courier. So that is the second point. Third point is your examination dates, to fill the examination form, your last date is again preponed to 8th October. So make sure you are filling your examination form before 8th October, and there will be no extension to fill the examination form. And I am giving you a 100% guarantee that there will be no extension. As of now, there will be no extension because your examination are already scheduled on the 8th December. So as of now, there will be no extension to fill the examination form. So make sure you are filing your examination form on time, that is before 8th October 2021. So that is the third part I would like to clarify. Fourth point is your examination date. So your examination for your examination placing are the with the another institute. But as of now, our institute is already not that. The other institute is also conducting the examination in the December. Even though the institute has taken the decision to conduct the exams in the December month. So as of now, I don't think so. Our examination will be again postponed to January or February, whatever it is. Our examination will be conducted on time. So whatever you are doing, your preparation, just make sure your target should be up to 8th December. So make sure you are going to do everything before or on time, because there will be any extension to give the examination in the January or whatever it is. So make sure you are preparing all the things before 8th December so that you can give your examination with confidence. So that is the fourth point I would like to clarify. And the next fifth point is I would like to clarify from the my side that why I am not making any further videos. So the reason is what kind of videos as of now to till date, what kind of videos I am making. So 60-70% are the updates and information, whatever it is from the institute side, I am sharing here. But because of the some timing issue, because I have already told in the one video or personally on the Instagram that I am working the night shift, so it may not be possible for me to share updates on time. That's why I will not be making any videos, so that you can visit the websites. If you are following my videos, then you can visit the website and you can check whether there is any updates or not. Or I will be sharing in the Telegram channel on time, so there will be no issue. And if you need any help from my side, my all the social media handles are links are given in the description box, so you can check it out, or you can ask me a question, whatever it is. Whenever I will be getting the time, I will be sharing my answers from on the social media, so there will not be issue about the same. Whatever your question related to study, related to campus placement, related to preparation, whatever it is, you can ask me on the Instagram or whatever, or on the other social media as well. So there will not be issue. I will be definitely giving you answers. So that's it from my side, and this is the all the best for your examination. I will try to once again come live when your results will come in the February 2021. I think results will be out, so I will be come live on the channel again in the February month if it is possible. So that's it from my side. So what others video I can make like a motivational video, how to do other things, like how to whether you will be like how to do a preparation for campus, like how to do effective study, that kind of video I can make. But I don't think so these kind of videos are required as of now. So that's why I will not be making any further videos. So that's it from my side, and all the best for exam. Many people are saying that you are not doing any smile in the video. So that is the last smile I would like to whatever it is, what I don't think I don't know what I am saying here. So all the best for examination and all the best for exam, and thank you and take care. Bye bye.